You'll have time for sightseeing later.
Thanks, Lambert.
Grimm extracted enough from Sonier's security systems to trace Mortified Penguin's movements. But we don't know why, what he wants, or who he is.
Is he still inside?
Hard to say. The man's cover is rock solid.
Are you saying he's CIA?
If he is, he's a deeper terror than I've ever seen. We've got intel linking him to at least a dozen French-Syrian terrorists.
As Mortified Penguin?
The email alias is all we've got. It's ridiculous, but that's probably the point. Like the smiley face on a cobra's hood.
Something.
You're jumpy. Calm down.
How long do you think it'll take them to find the Frenchman?
Security stage increased. Stage one. Flak jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you need to be a ghost. You're putting the mission in danger. Good, you're in. Grimm's daughter suggests first accessing the security terminal on your floor, so she can investigate network activity in the complex.
She can't do it remotely.
No, the important files are off the grid. His case file says the founder was worried about the government stealing his client's files when the apocalypse rolls around.
Paranoia-based security.
That's our mantra.
I think I see something.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
Find anything?
I can't even find a directory. They've got their whole system on a command line OS.
What'll the boss do to us if we don't find the guard?
Half of what he does to our families.
Right.
Security stage increased. Stage one, flak jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you need to be a ghost. You're putting the mission in danger.
stage increased. Stage 2. Helmet on.
Alarm stage 2. Fisher, if you remain a ghost, the alarm stage will decrease.
Fisher, you're taking unnecessary risks when you don't hide the bodies.
Maybe I was seeing things.
Confirmed. The basement is clear. I repeat, basement clear. I proceed now and destroy all the computers.
Fisher, we need those access codes.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
Hurry up. They're destroying our chances to access the database.
I'm in.
Great work, Fisher. What do we got, Grim?
Let's see. Mortified Penguin cracked their system directories. Looks like all of his attention was focused on the client databases.
Meaning, he was looking for specific frozen dead men. What do the client databases say?
Nothing from here. It's a separate network. Oh my god.
What?
What?
The mercenaries just remote triggered a bomb timer.
Where is it?
The signal is coming from the boiler room, further down the corridor.
Stage increased. Stage 1. Flak jackets on.
Alarm stage 1. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you are paid to be invisible.
We're wasting our time.
Security stage increased. Stage 2. Helmet on.
Alarm stage 2. Fisher, if you remain a ghost, the alarm stage will decrease.
Fisher, we cannot afford any more casualties. One more alarm and the mission is over.
You don't have much time. Hurry up.
Okay, done.
Well done. Now you can access the database. That's one floor up, and your next objective.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
What's that noise? Oh!
Security stage increased. Stage one, flak jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you need to be a ghost. You're putting the mission in danger.
Stage increased. Stage two. Helmet on.
Alarm stage two. Fisher, if you remain a ghost, the alarm stage will decrease.
Fisher, the situation will soon be out of control.
I found the guard on the security cameras. I think you were right. It looks like he's behind that big vault-type door.
Somebody's in trouble! Somebody killed one of our men! Hold up!
Ooh. I'm inside the client storage database.
I'm tapped. Taking a look, see? I see at least 8 clients Mortified Penguin pulled up in detail.
Anything in common?
All frozen in the last 6 months, and all cheapskates. They all booked economy tickets to the future, just their brains frozen. The low-end storage device is called an ND133, vacuum-powered refrigeration.
Where did Mortified Penguin hit next?
Limited storage. It's where Saulnier stows all the ND133s.
That sounds like your next objective, Fisher. Find us some French brains.
I won't promise anything.
Do your best. Details on your offset.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
Hey, I can't see! What are you supposed to...
Security stage increased. Stage 1, flak jackets on.
Alarm stage 1. Sam, don't be detected.
Be careful, Fisher. Stealth skills are crucial for this operation.
Security stage increased. Stage 2. Helmet on.
Alarm stage 2. Fisher, if you remain a ghost, the alarm stage will decrease.
Fisher, the situation will soon be out of control.
I've got your French brains, Lambert.
So that's what happened to them.
Mortified dumped the clients and took the ND-133.
I guess we can assume he's not CIA, if he's willing to... Murder?
Murder frozen organs. You can't murder the dead.
Semantics. I think we've got a way to ID the Penguin. The security guard everybody's so excited about? His name is Francois Codebeuf. Our intercepts suggest he got a lucky picture of Mortified Penguin with his cell phone, was wounded, and locked himself inside body processing.
Processing?
Where they pull the brains out of the skull. Introduce yourself to Mr. Codabuff and get that phone.
Security stage increased. Stage one, flak jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Be careful, Fisher. Stealth skills are crucial for this operation.
I'm at the body processing room, and it looks like you were right. Norman said he wounded the guard, and there's blood on the door handle. Don't stop searching the rest of this dungeon, but I'm gonna need some help to get past this door. It's built like a vault.
Working.
What would you suggest?
I'm sure there's some kind of fuel in this place we could use.
Take a look. We'll keep trying here. Maybe if we can't reach the guard, you can cook him.
Don't hurt me, please. I'm just doing my job.
I'm not here to add to your troubles. Are you badly hurt?
No. I'm living, I think. You are?
I'm from the phone company. There's been a recall.
What?
I'm gonna need to take your telephone.
I'm very confused.
Give me the phone, Francis.
So that's Mortified Penguin. Compliment Mr. Codabuff on his photography.
We got a facial match off CIA databases. Norman Soth, US citizen.
What's that ID code? Does it mean he's an agency asset?
No, it means they don't know.
I'm running him through Echelon. We could have a location on him within the hour.
Great work, everybody. Make yourself scarce, Fisher. Cohen's waiting outside for extraction.
Right.
Right what?
Thank you.
That was a fine way to think, Kotoba.
I get the feeling you're being sarcastic.
He didn't need to die.
Fine. I won't kill him next time.
I'm putting you up for psych evaluation the next time you're stateside. Fine, Cohen. Get out of there.